When disaster strikes, we are bombarded with information about ways to help ourselves and others. But what if we don't understand the language the information is in? It may seem obvious that we need to communicate with those affected by disaster in languages they understand and via channels they have access to. That said, insufficient linguistic support may reinforce existing vulnerabilities. We know that our cities and communities are becoming increasingly multicultural and multilingual, so we just need to have better plans in place. Quite frankly, I think it's high time we stop treating translation and interpreting as an afterthought. In disaster relief settings, insufficient planning and the resulting lack of trained translators and interpreters fosters ad hoc translation practices, such as the use of machine translation. In high-risk scenarios, the use of machine translation can be dangerous due to potentially inaccurate output. In my research, I'm proposing a translation workflow that combines existing language technologies to potentially help untrained translators produce more accurate translated texts in a timely manner. The idea is to use speech synthesis, a synthetic computer voice, while editing and correcting the machine-translated output. For the last 2 years, I've mainly been focused on data collection. I conducted surveys and interviews with volunteer translators, disaster relief responders, and translation coordinators. And I also ran an eye-tracking experiment to test the feasibility of the new technology-supported translation workflow. The experiment allows me to measure the temporal, technical, and cognitive effort needed to complete the translations. And of course, I'm also looking into translation quality. Given that technology has become so important in the translation services industry, we need to understand how translators are using technology and how technology is impacting the profession, training, and society at large. That's why I'm really glad I got the opportunity to join the Human and Artificial Intelligence in Translation Research Group at the University of Vienna.